Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Do I need a permit for a portable building? If you're planning to put up a portable building, you might need a permit. It depends on the size and location of the structure. Most cities and counties have zoning laws that regulate the use of land. If the portable building is for residential use, it may need a permit. Commercial structures may require permits too. The size of the building and the location of the property are critical factors in determining if a permit is necessary. Moreover, building codes apply to portable structures, just like any other building. These codes ensure that the structure is safe and meets specific standards. Before you install a portable building, check with your local zoning office to see if you need a permit. It's better to be safe than sorry. To learn more, check out these links which you can click in the description below and feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help.
Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.